You come out to my house, I'll come out of my house and I'll break your fucking legs. I'll tear them off. Come on to this estate, yeah? Where's Danny G? They'll stab you to death. You want Danny G? I'll show you where Danny G is. Juk, juk, juk. They'll bring your dead corpse to my body. Your dead body to my fucking house to inspect. So yeah, you come to my house, I will come out my house and fucking kill ya! With pleasure!
I want to become an alcoholic and beat my wife.
fucking stupid. You're going to drive into Birmingham, yeah, into Birmingham, and ask for one of Birmingham's fucking men, one of Birmingham's boys. And you think you're going to get out alive? You'll get killed. I won't even have to do anything. They'll kill you and bring you to my doorstep. I smashed them to bits, man. Took half the face off and that. Does this face look like a little pretty boy who's never had a fight? Look at my face. Do you know what I mean, you fucking idiots? I'm 40 years of age. Danny G... Fucking hate this place! Full of dickheads! Fucking hate it! This is the man that would have tore that little troll to bits if I would have ever seen him or caught him or smelled him. Where's your nose gone? Danny G took it off. What do you mean he took it off? With a knife? No, he bit it off. I'm not Danny G from Liverpool. I'm Danny G from fucking Birmingham. Yo, Danny G, from Smethwick, Birmingham, yeah? You come out to my house, I'll come out of my house and I'll break your fucking legs! I'll tear them off! Yeah, it is me. The madman! The crazy cunt! Who eats people alive! Like a fucking cannibal! Yeah! Yeah! Danny G from Smethwick is a real person! A real monster! I've just woke up in a fucking steaming mood, yeah? Because I live in a shithole! Do you know what I mean? Birmingham is a fucking shithole. I hate the fucking place. I fucking hate it. It's full of dickheads. I fucking hate it. Yeah, yeah, woke up this morning, I'm fucking pissed off. Gonna stay in this fucking shithole for the rest of our life. because I'm just a very monstrous kind of guy. I attack life. I attack it. You know what I mean? That's just how I live. I attack life. I don't let life attack me. I attack it. That's what I do with YouTube. I want the fuck out of here. Before I do kill some cunts, rip them to pieces, and drink the blood to the dead, I'll drink them like a fucking dry. I'll drink them fucking dry. Let me just calm down.
Shut up with your fucking voice box at your throat, son! Call Birmingham and I'll fuck you up! Call Birmingham now and I'll fuck you up! I've told you where I live! You want to know where I live? I live in fucking Smethwick! Now come and I'll kill you!
I don't bite people, do I? Are you mad? Are you fucking mad? I bit bear man, bro! I would have pulled his arms and legs off. If I would have saw him, I would have pulled his arms and legs off and beat him with the soggy end. Literally. I'm gonna jump out my car and pull your nose off with these teeth. I have bows, swords, shields, axes, daggers. I am a man of an armory. If I ever see you, I'm gonna smash your face in, bro. I'm gonna jump out my car and pull your nose off with these teeth. I went round his house with beef and he bit my nose off. He bit my nose off and knocked fucking Steve out. Knocked him out. Clean out, stomped all over his head and then grabbed me and bit my nose off. Animal or human, if you bleed, you die!
sent me a message first, yeah? I live in Smethwick, Birmingham. If you want the fucking brawl, come down to Smethwick, ask for Danny G. I'll come out my house and I'll break your fucking legs, you little prick. Now what do you say? Now what do you fucking say?
Come to Birmingham! Come to fucking Birmingham! So I can pull you apart, you little fucking muppet! This is the man that would have tore that little troll to bits if I would have ever seen him or caught him or smelled him. Yeah, it is me. The madman. The crazy cunt who eats people alive. I've just woke up in a fucking steaming mood, yeah? Because I live in a shithole!